wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to change owner name in electricity meter in Gujarat. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com on the page Gujarat change owner name in electricity EB meter. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow and complete this procedure. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details which will be useful for an applicant to complete this procedure on time. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Wiki procedure has also provided a select language tab on the top right corner of this page with a drop down menu to select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. Let us see the list of items covered in this session today. Need to change owner name in electricity meter, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us find the need to change owner name in electricity meter. See, electricity meter or the electricity connection will be in the name of the applicant who applied from the premises which is where he is the owner or an occupant. If there is a change of ownership or the occupant, then it needs to be applied with the respective board for changing the name in the electricity connection. In order to get the bill generated for the consumed electricity units in the name of the owner and the address reflecting on it. Because this information provided in this bill will be useful for a user to show as a residential proof in most of the government related procedures. And also the responsible person for electricity consumption becomes the owner of the premises and the owner of the electricity connection. So in addition to all these things, the owner is responsible for the future transactions. So you, as a new owner, it is your responsibility to change the name in the respective electricity board office for the electricity connection with your premises. After applying for the name transfer, applicant has to check the updates constantly. If it is not happening on the given timeline, then he has to go to the office where he has applied and query them why it is not happening and make the change as soon as possible. And electricity is an important resource and which needs to be used responsibly so that it will be available for our future generation. Let us see the documents required. You need the consumer number, copy and original of the payment receipt for the last electricity bill, attested copy of the state sale deed of the premises to prove ownership, copy of last tax receipt for the premises, copy of card issued by the electricity board as applicable by the department, an indemnity bond on stamp paper. The value of the stamp paper will be given by the authorities of the respective board, and you can reach the notary office for getting this. NOC from the individual in whose name the electricity connection is currently in. Attested copies of address and ID proof, Aadhaar card. Note, in addition to the above mentioned documents, applicant should produce any additional documents as per the authorities' advice. Let us see how to apply. The electricity EB meter name change is required by the new owner of the property. One has to apply at the respective electricity board office in their respective areas. Gujarat Urja Vikas Nigam Limited, GUVNL, is the electricity holding and regulation board operating within the state of Gujarat. In Gujarat, electricity distribution carried out by the four major distribution boards. And they are UGVCL, DGVCL, MGVCL and PGVCL. Let us see the apply in person procedure. Go to the local electricity office personally to apply for the electricity EB meter name transfer. If you don't know the address for the respective boards for your area, don't worry. In our apply in person session, we have provided the contact links for the respective board. Use these links to reach the respective contact page of the service provider. Mark the address for your requirement by calling them and go to their respective office. Applicant shall obtain the application form from the respective officials. If required, you have need to pay for the application too. Once the application is completed, submit it with the required documents to an authority. The respective authority will verify the details, check the documents. If everything is in place, you will ask the applicant to pay the fees at the respective counter. go to the counter, pay the fees and obtain the challan, obtain the receipt through the mode for which the payment has to be made. Then the application will be subjected for internal processing. A technician will be allotted for physical verification of details. Technician will visit the premises and do the check, basically for the meter's current reading, meter's working condition and other details which are technically required. Once the results of the technician are satisfactory, then the application will be processed further by the respective authorities to transfer the electricity meter name in the records. Eligibility: applicant should be the owner of the premises for which the transfer of electricity meter is required from its past owner. Electricity service center disconnections are not eligible for this procedure. Validity: this electricity EB meter name transfer is valid till sale of the premises, till transfer of ownership, till transfer to legal heir in case of death of the property owner, till transfer for other reasons. Fees: each state has different fee structure, so it is advisable to pay as per authority's code. Please follow the mode of payment as applicable for the respective board. Processing time: maximum 7 working days. Offices and contacts: Uttar Gujarat Vij Company Limited, Mehsana, Gujarat, India. Phone number, fax and email are provided here for personal interaction with the department. And all these links provided here are also available in our wiki procedure under the office location and contact section. You can use these links to reach the respective contact information pages of the service providers to get the information for your communication. Online resources: all these links provided here will give direct access to these websites which we use so far to complete this procedure. And in our wiki procedure page, we have provided these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: make sure to collect receipt for your payment with the department. Always use certified products for electrical wiring. One should not use domestic supply for commercial purpose to gain. And there will be a heavy fine and even action against the consumer is inevitable. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to change owner name in electricity EB meter in Gujarat.